we've accepted the governor's tax proposal for digital downloads. I've said before, equalizes the internet with Main Street brick and mortars, which those are the types of things that the state has always taxed. It's just on a different medium now, so that seems fair.